And next drought is personal drought. One of the things that I learned through my drought is I started using the Holy Spirit daily. But the Holy Spirit is what will guide. It is what will keep you. It is what will give you love. It's what will give you the mysteries of God. But it's really phenomenal because the Spirit of God